In the air, Arctic terns are the record holders among bird migrants, flying from one end of the world to the other. But they are not the only long-distance travelers. Golden plovers and sanderlings fly 20,000 kilometers between Canada and the southeast coast of South America each year.